French actor Gerard Depardieu has been given a 4,000 euro fine and a 6-month ban for drink driving. He was detained after suffering a minor accident in December. The actor didn't attend the hearing in Paris because he's in Russia shooting a film. His lawyer, Eric Decamont, has said that the star may appeal the sentence.